Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how to change the language and the text size on Xiaomi Redmi Note 30. So here is my phone, Redmi Note 14, and to change the language and the text size it is very easy. First you need to go to settings and here just go down and tap on additional settings. Here we have languages and input. Tap again and here we have languages. Now it's selected English from United States. This is the region, and to change it just tap here and now just choose your favorite one. Let's say for example Spanish, and now if we go back we see that the new language on this phone is Spanish, and also you can change the region. Now we have United States, but you can choose for example España. Just type here, choose the region, and now go back, and as you can see the new region is España. Okay, so it is very easy. Now to change it back, again you need to go to additional settings, tap on languages, again on languages, and from here choose your favorite one. Let's go back to English, and now I have the English language on this phone, and to change the region again just choose your favorite region, let's say United States, and tap on it and go back, and that's all. Now to change the text size you need to go again on settings to display, and here go down and we have here text size. And now it's on S, and from here if you move this dot you can choose L, XL or XXL. I will let on XL. Also you can go smaller to XXS or XS, but I will let on XL and just tap back, and this is the new text size. So it is very easy, and this is how it looks now my phone. Again, if you want to change it back, just go to text size, and from here move this dot to S, go back, and the text size is now smaller. So this was my tutorial for today. I hope to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.